Hey, this is Daniel with Around the Board. Just wanted to thank all of you for watching our very first calendar year of Around the Board. We started earlier, about in July, and we've been making content with the show. We've also been making little shorts. Now, when we started this channel, we really wanted this to be a around the horn ESPN ripoff where we just talked about board games, giving each other points, and that is primarily what this channel is. We don't ever claim to be experts. We don't ever claim to be the final authority on anything. We're just four friends who just love to talk about games and just thought we wanted to share that energy and enthusiasm with you guys. Well, in the process of this, I just got on a whim and I thought this would be really funny to have an intro to each episode where we're like, previously on Around the Board, and show something completely dramatic, completely off the wall that had nothing to do with the show. Well, the other guys thought it would be a little confusing. They thought, well, I don't know if people would quite understand that if we want to open the show that way. So, needless to say, we scratched that idea, but I wanted to keep the previously on Around the Board segment. So what I did is I made these short little clips that are on YouTube Shorts, and I know not everybody watches those, so I wanted to compile season one of Previously on Around the Board and present to you all of the shorts that we did. They're super dramatic. They're supposed to be takes off of soap opera tropes, but with concepts of board games. And then also I explored a little bit into Twilight Zone. Next year I have several more planned, and if you have any ideas that you want to see these tropes come to life, let me know and I'll be happy to add them. Also, we're going to end this video with this cute little video that my son and I made kind of right off the bat. Didn't get a lot of views, so I kind of put it at the end hoping maybe he'll get a couple more some attention. So stay tuned this week as we present all of our end of the year things. We're going to have some outtakes. We're going to have our commercials compiled, and we're going to have our 24 days of Christmas compiled as well. So if you skipped some of this stuff, this is your opportunity to watch them all. So here you go. Previously Around the Board.
Previously on Around the Board.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I win. I can't believe this. You're such a jerk. Gosh, you gotta ruin everything. You know, you're not even my real dad. Are you gonna go talk to him?
I gotta lock my room. Hey, do you remember what the score was?
Previously on Around the Board.
Finally, the wait is over. We get to meet our baby.
I'm so excited. I can't wait. Here he comes now.
Hey, wait a minute.
I can explain.
Huh, what? He looks nothing like me.
Previously on Around the Board.
We've been through a lot together, but the time has come for us to part ways.
No, don't say anything.
It's too hard for me. But don't worry, it's me. It's not you. Has nothing to do with me and you. Nothing at all.
Previously on Around the Board.
I did 3 damage.
3 damage? That's it. I'm dead. You win.
After 50 attempts, I finally beat John. I finally beat John!
That's not me. That's my evil twin, Jacques.
No!
Previously on Around the Board.
They're all gone. I'm the only one left, and my board games. But I finally will have time to play the solo variants.
What? No. Why? It's not fair. Oh my goodness. Why?
It's not fair. It's not fair. I had so much time. It's not fair.
It's Andy Claus!
Oh, I brought you board games! Woo! Yes!
Yes! What a endeavor!
This is so awesome!
Yes!
I got Monopoly.
You know what you did!
Guys, I brought the Cheetos! Oh yeah, don't worry, I won't get my hands confused. I will only eat with my left hand and hold this with my right hand. Yeah. Oh man, I don't know what to do. Attack! Alright guys, I ordered the wild wings. Don't worry, I just asked for normal sauce, not extra sauce this time. Don't worry guys, I never spill.
Oh, I am so, so sorry. This wasn't the Kickstarter edition, was it?
Next! I'm next, Andy Claus.
Oh, come right up here and sit on my lap. What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
I want a game of Pandemic.
Ugh. I don't know what. I knew it!
Andy Claus was Andy all along! I should have known it when he didn't like a co-op game.
And I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids and your dog!
Woof woof! Woof woof!
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.